A Lloydville family remembers a loved one killed in a weekend traffic accident. 46-year-old Wallace Neighbors, a double leg amputee, was hit by a car while trying to cross Dixie Highway in his motorized wheelchair. WLKY's Daniel Kemp is live outside Lloydville Police Headquarters with the story. Daniel.
Well, Vicki, police believe this was an accident, and at this point, the driver of that car has not been charged. Still, it is a tragic situation for the victim's family.
It's been a nightmare. None of us expected anything like this.
For Roberta Graham Neighbor's nephew Wallace, life wasn't easy. He lost a leg 10 years ago and then lost the other one shortly after.
It was a type of arthritis that ate at the bones and muscles.
But Neighbor says the disease never dampened his spirits.
He was childlike, but we all loved him. All the kids in the family couldn't wait to see Wally because they knew they were going to have a good time.
So the news these family members got on Saturday night was tough to take in.
It's been hell, of course, just as bad as me losing my brother, his daddy.
Police say 46-year-old Wallace Neighbors was killed when a Ford Focus hit him at the intersection of Dixie Highway and West Pages Lane. Officers say Neighbors tried to cross on his motorized wheelchair against a traffic light, something his uncle doesn't understand.
He had had his wheelchair for a good many years, and he knew what he was doing.
Still, Neighbors' death is just the latest on one of the deadliest roads in Jefferson County. Dixie Highway saw 7 fatalities in 2011, when all the interstates in the county combined only had 8.
Dixie Highway, I guess that's right. Dixie Highway.
They are statistics now weighing on the minds of this family as they remember a close relative's life lost.
He was great. Just great.
And right now, Neighbor's family is in the process of making funeral arrangements. Meantime, the driver of that car was not hurt. Live downtown tonight, I'm Daniel Kemp, WLKY News.